outside. Where are you?
Right. We see you now. Be advised, Sergeant. We're coming in heavy and a little low. Bloody hell! I can't land with that stalker there!
Fine. It's fine. You told me that you needed me to do it. I'll do it. I'll take care of it. Not a problem. Don't you worry about a darn thing. I've got you covered.
Hey guys, and welcome back to Resistance Fall of Man. I'm Jaylay, and we are coming up on episode 15. We're at the tail end of the game, and we're just going to keep pushing through until we get to London.
There's no way that this thing takes out a stalker. Okay. Sure, why not? Oh, now there's one of these. Please, please. Oh my god. I was actually leaning back in my seat right there. A little too close and personal for me. Yeah. Throw down right there, fellas. Alright.
Alright, now get after those
10
spiders.
Now we got these guys. Minimal damage. Can't miss any shots here. Come on, one more time. One more. That's fun. Can I not go up here? I guess not. So where am I supposed to be going? I guess over this way. not both of you. Now back it up. Dead. Now we got a tight. Try, not bad. We're not supposed to be here? Where am I going? All right, upstairs. Jesus, what was that? I hear shooting, but I don't see no one. Oh, that's fun. That was it. Either I'm getting good at this game, or they're setting me up.
Our forces arrived in London nearly unscathed. It was hard not to stare in awe at the tower. We had only fled London 6 months earlier, and now it was almost unrecognizable. The whole city was covered in snow. I knew the Chimera thrived in cold weather, but it was hard to fathom how they might actually be altering the climate itself. The power conduits, the snow, and the tower had to be related in some way. There was no time to think about it. Their armies were already guarding the tower, and more would be coming. We set the tanks up in assault formation and started across Tower Bridge. The last tanks were crossing the bridge when we saw Goliaths approaching from behind. We had to destroy the bridge before they caught up to our tanks. Hale and a few other soldiers took up defensive positions while the charges were being set.
Am I getting hurt in a cutscene?
Needs time to wire tower bridge for detonation.
Understood, Command. A Company will hold back the hordes. Alpha 1 to Alpha Company. All units, defensive posture.
Guys, help. Oh my god! Over and over again. One down. Stand still. Just...
from?
Do it. Think we did it. That was just a mid-level, like, hey, we did it.
Bridge destruction confirmed. Reposition at Southwark Bridge to complete objective.
Roger that. We're on it.
Delta, what's the status of A Company?
I'm not seeing any survivors. Hold on. Well, let me guess. Shaved head. Kind of quiet.
Sergeant Hale, rendezvous with Cartwright's team at Southwark Bridge.
We're seeing a lot of Chimera activity down there. Recommend you stick to the rooftop, Sergeant.
Don't wait for me. Guys, go ahead and do you. Oh, fuck! Not great. You can't really hear where anything's coming from, so it just sounds like it's coming from all around you. And that is the scariest part of this game. Well, if I miss this jump, pain. Ow! How the hell did you jump all the way up there? There's a lot going on down there. I don't want to think about it. There is so much happening right now!
Is this intelligence?
Come in. Opportunity window for safe recovery is closing. Grayskin proximity to Pandora presents unacceptable risk. Commit to recovery of Grayskin and any other targets of opportunity.
See if that causes any problems. Yep. Yep.
Choo!
Task 5 in position. Wiring Southwark Bridge now. 5, be advised you have Chimera and Goliaths. Yeah, I see them. If you know a faster way to blow up a bridge, I'm all ears.
What do we want to use? Sure.
Spoiler launch! Task 5, report! Cartwright, come in! Delta, stay on site. Give me a status report on Task 5 as soon as it's apparent.
I had to do all of this instead of just going up and over this gate. And that's going to do it for episode 15. We got 2, maybe 3 episodes left to go. Hope you guys are having fun. I know I did. See ya.